Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to test out a multi-composite PLA that we received from one of our viewers. We'll find out whether it prints today and the wear and tear on nozzle from printing with this filament. This multi-composite PLA consists of approximately 80% of gravimetric bronze filling. I personally believe since it consists of such a high percentage of bronze, we will have to print at a lower temperature because if we print at a high temperature, the bronze will retain more heat and the PLA inside will be more liquidy. When I took the filament out, it seems a lot more fragile and brittle than a regular PLA. You see? While regular PLA is a lot more sturdy and strong. Well, first we will be printing at 220 degrees Celsius since it's our default temperature that we print at and see if it works. So before we start, let's measure our nozzle diameter with the extrude wizard. The diameter of our nozzle is 0.43 mm. Now let's start the print. It's printing fine just like normal PLA. I guess my hypothesis about the high percentage of bronze retaining more heat and the PLA being more liquidy is incorrect. Print is done. I don't see any difference so far. It looks like one of our PLA ones, apart from the bridging failing. Next, we want to find out wear and tear on the nozzle. I have a 6.5 hour print that our viewer wanted us to test with. It's sticking and printing nicely. I don't think it should be a problem with the long print. Uh-oh. I came back to check up on it, and I get this. It looks like this filament is not very good at adhering to itself. The supports all got pushed off as it didn't stick properly onto the base of the print. I will change the support type and reprint it. This time it's coming out nicely. The supports are sticking as well since I changed from the line type to the grid type. I don't see running into any problems as I leave it to print it for the remainder of the model. Print is done. Let's take it off. Whoa. It stuck on very well. Finally, I've got it off. Unfortunately, from the print, it looks like I damaged it while taking it off. But I must say, this material is a lot more brittle and fragile than regular PLA. Normally, I would never see my palette knife cut into the model like that. Now let's find out the nozzle diameter after we printed 6.5 hours on it. Nozzle diameter now is 0.49 mm. Well, there we have it. We tried out multi-composite PLA, and as we can see, the wear and tear on the nozzle is 0.05 mm. This is why we advise to use third-party filament at your own risk, as it may damage the nozzle. Printing with multi-composite PLA does put quite a bit of stress on the nozzle. The wear and tear from roughly 8 hours of printing was 0.05 mm. Eventually, the nozzle diameter will get larger and then you'll get over extrusion. Remember, a damaged nozzle by the use of third-party filament will void your warranty. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.